sitting in her high hole, combing back her long yellow hair, when she sees sweet William with his new made bride arriving from the church so near. When all was wrapped in dark midnight and all were fast asleep, in glided Margaret's grimly ghost and stood at William's feet. Her face was like the April rose, clad in a wintry cloud, and clay cold was her lily hand that held her sable shroud.
Awake, she cried, the true love calls, come from her midnight grave. Now let thy pity hear the maid thy love refused to save. Bethink thee, William, of the fault, thy pledge and broken oath, and give me back my maiden vow, and give me back my troth. How could you say my face was fair, and yet that face forsake? How could you win my virgin heart, yet leave that love to break? How could you promise love to me, and not that promise keep? Why did you swear mine eyes were bright, but had those eyes to weep? The hungry worm my sister is, this winding sheet I wear, and cold and weary lasts all night, till that last morn appeared. But hark, ye lark has warned me hence, a long and last adieu. Come see if once more how low she lies, that died for love of you.
Red.